Ladies and gentlemen, and boys and girls, today I am pleased to be able to introduce to you a most distinguished gentleman who is going to speak to you on a very important subject, the different ways people feel. Now, it is with great pride that I give to you Professor Hastings.
Thank you.
Professor.
Ladies, men.
Professor, over this way, please. Professor, around here. See, the audience is out here.
Oh, I was talking over there.
Yes, it's over here.
Excuse me.
Okay, take it away, Professor. It is all yours.
Is it?
Yes, it is. It's all yours.
Yeah. Young man. What's all mine?
The audience is all yours, Professor. So you're going to tell them all about the different ways people feel.
Yes. You see, there are many different ways people feel. First of all, people can feel
happy,
yes. People can feel happy. What was that? Yes, people can feel very happy, or, on the other hand, people can also feel
We lost the game, and we're so sad.
Sad, yes. People can feel sad, too. What was that? Now, young man. Step back. Turn around. Do you know that you're a frog?
Yes, I know I'm a frog, and I'm proud of it.
Just so long as you know. Young man, why am I here?
Oh, you're supposed to tell everybody about the different ways people can feel.
Oh, yes. People sometimes can feel. Wait, I know you. You just told me why I'm here.
That's right.
Oh, good to see you again. You tell me again.
You know, Professor, you seem pretty confused.
Oh, confused, yes, quite, thank you. People also can feel confused. Young man.
Yes, Professor? Professor? Well, that ends another exciting lecture, I guess. So thank you all very much. Come on, Professor. Professor! This way out, please.
Oh, yes, quite. Yes. Yeah. Oh, yeah, yeah. Mm.